Finally here. Welcome to the Sweet Cheeks Factory. Press the green button to enter. No time to waste. The work is already waiting. But first, go to the locker room and put on your uniform. Alright, now hurry up and go to the workshop. Welcome to your workplace. Get used to seeing it a lot. Your job is to check the quality of all the dolls. A doll passes the check. Put it on the conveyor on the right. A doll is broken or is missing something. Throw it in the trash. You can find the detailed instructions on the nearby table. Now get to work. Press the green button to start your shift. I hope you don't fail as miserably as the previous guy. Forgot to tell you one more thing. Here at the factory, we have some special protocols that must be followed carefully. One of these protocols is to keep all doors closed at all times. So go and close those goddamn doors you have left widely open. Good. Keeping the doors closed is essential for your survival. I mean, for your work. Never mind. You can now proceed with your previous task. Pay attention. This doll is missing some fingers. What the hell? The generator is shut down. Follow the emergency lights downstairs and turn the damn thing back on. Finally, what took you so long? Whatever, your job is done for today. Go home and rest now. Don't think too hard about what happened.
Fine, it's adequate. But don't think I'm impressed. There's always room for improvement.
You have a lot of work today. Go to the utility room on your way to the workshop and grab a bucket. The ceiling in the workshop is leaking a bit. I have improved the dolls. Now they have a voice function. So now you have to check if it works as intended. Check the rules for details.
I want to scream.
Oh, I forgot to mention. From time to time, we get custom requests for special types of dolls. You will find all related instructions and the order itself on the right table. Every completed order significantly increases your paycheck, so don't mess it up. Now let's continue with your usual work.
I want to scream. Hello.
What's wrong again? The conveyor seems to be stuck. Go to the assembly room further down the corridor and fix it.
Why?
All right, that's all for today. You can go. Bring the bucket back to the utility room on your way.
Not bad. For once. But don't push your luck next time. Thank you.
Thank you. Sweet cheeks. I can't...
Feel it? Please, make it...
Stop!
I can't...
anymore. It... hurts... it... my arm...
This is an automatic message from the director. If you're listening to this, it means you've done your job for today and can go home now. Thank you for your service.
You have managed to do your basic responsibilities on your workplace while I was absent. Good. Keep it up.
Late again, aren't you? Now get to work. You're already behind.
A new defect has been discovered.
Some of the dolls contain foreign objects. I've installed a special X-ray machine for you to detect these. It's not clear which dolls are defective, so you better check them all.
That was very nice.
How did this get your approval? Unbelievable incompetence.
Thank you.
That was very nice.
Listen closely. I was always like this. I came here for a job, just like you. Day by day, I started noticing things. Strange things. Before I knew it, I wasn't me anymore. It was him who did this to me, the director. And it's going to happen to you too, if you don't stop it.
What the hell? Why is the workplace empty? Get back immediately!
Damn it, he's back already. I don't have much time left, and neither do you. Look, there is still a chance for you, but you will have to trust me. I will reach out to you in a few days. Be ready.
I said get back to your workplace. I'll write it off your paycheck.
Now bring me back to the workshop and approve me, as if nothing happened.
What the hell was that? Where were you? Do you think the dolls are going to sort themselves? Come on, get moving.
Can you bleed?
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 Okay, you're done for today. You're allowed to go home now.
It's acceptable, but don't get comfortable. I've seen better from amateurs.
Another day, another chance to prove you're barely competent. Get moving. Listen up. We've got a new problem on our hands. Some of the dolls have a vision defect, but you can only see it under a UV lamp. There's a UV booth ready for you. Get in there and make sure every doll is checked. Something's off with the eyes of this doll. Check carefully.
Thank you.
got to be kidding me. Gone again? I didn't say you could leave. Stop slacking and get back to work.
Hee hee.
I want to scream.
Okay, you have done enough for today. Go home and rest. Tomorrow is going to be different. I will be waiting for you.
Well, you managed not to be a disaster today. Let's see if you can keep it up.
sorry. I had no other choice. He controls me through that doll in his room. I hope you understand. I just want to be human again.
Such a good employee. You did everything just as I envisioned. From the whole Sweet Cheeks company, thank you for your service. Nuka, you're finally here. Welcome to the Sweet Cheeks factory. Our beautiful dolls are waiting just for you. Let's see if you can avoid the mistakes the previous guy has made.
Oh.